Are you?
The fastest skateboard speed achieved was 80.74 miles per hour. The fastest bicycle speed achieved 166.944 miles an hour. The fastest car speed of 763.035 miles an hour. About how many times faster was the record of the fastest bicycle? They were the fastest skateboard. Did everyone hear and understand the problem?
Yes.
Don't forget to use a math.
No.
So, obviously, I'm thinking subtraction.
Well, let's say how many times faster was the river fastest bicycle than from the fastest stable?
Well, if we subtract the number, it's going to be 160.
Well, let's say how many times faster was the river.
Oh, now there's a one right here. I multiplied this by this, and that would equal 14 times. I know, but I had to multiply 2 by that, which equals 14. So I had to take the
7 divided by 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 7
When you fellas get finished with number four, let me know, all right?
This desk does
6 6 2 4. Okay, so the 6.
6 6. You have to make that. You have to make 80.74 a whole And then with you, how much first off plus if you change it to this one, you have to change it to that one.
Yes, sir.
This will estimate up to
so originally would be 8,700.
Yeah.
And then it would be
this would have to be estimated, wouldn't it? I'm not sure if it if it did get estimated, it would be estimated to another 6.
Is it going to go in about 2 times or about 3 times or what?
Okay, after we had her, so I would just we get an estimate.
So what are you going to do?
Just give it
We keep going until you get
I'm going to talk.
So I get tension on four yet?
No.
What stage are you all at with number four?
We're still working out.
Wait, why are we doing a SFA PTM?
Okay, so it's two.
Well, it would have to be like
this is hard.
It will probably be multiplication.
What would you multiply?
Well, you would multiply it too because it said about. It doesn't give you an exact answer.
You would have to answer.
In 60 seconds, I'm calling time.
You would have to estimate. So that would be about 467,000, and that would be just 467, and that would be about.
Back in fifth grade, we pretty, you know, like there's a number like this,
Boys, what number y'all on? Call time. Can I have the remote, please?